I got some awesome Happy Mail. Yay! So, without further ado, I will get into the first letter. And this one is from Brie. She's from Documented Journey. And if you saw my video from today, that is the letter I made for her. This is the letter she made for me. And I'm so, so excited. And I love it so, so much. So please go check out my process video on what I made for her. And please go check out Brie, her channel. She is an amazing artist. And I love her so much. She makes beautiful things. So I will also leave her channel down below. A little disclaimer, there are sticky notes in this letter because Brie has asked me if I wanted to cover up the pictures. So, of course I did, but I can share the rest with you. And it's amazing, it's beautiful, and she came up with this format and I love it. I love it so much, and this washi is gorgeous. Gorgeous, guys. So, if you open it, there are three pictures here and that I just put some sticky notes on top. And then, I love the papers, it's beautiful. And then you do a flip, and then she put in a few little goodies. So a paper clip, some super cute washi tape. Look at this, guys, super cute. I can't wait to use this in my journal. A tab, some paper, and then this. I love this so much. This is what Brie made for me. Look at this, guys. If you want to see more of this, please go over to her channel. It's gorgeous. Gorgeous. I will put this in my journal, Brie. Because I'm going to about to journal about us. And then some patterned paper, and I love it. And then her letter is in here. I won't show you that because that's a personal thing. But I'm so, so happy. And I'm so happy I found this in my postbook. Yay! So, that was the first one today. For today. Then, I also received some happy mail from Ilya. We both did a mixed media pocket letter. I will also leave the link to my pocket letter in the description box down below. And she included a little gift for Coda. So sweet! And I didn't tell Coda yet, but he's sitting right over there. And when I opened this envelope, and this is so cool, she put in some candy for him. And this is his favorite. So that's so cool. He will be so happy with this. It is so, so cool. So, Coda also got another Happy Meal Friday. So that is so cool. Then the next thing, and she made the most gorgeous pocket letter for me. And look at this paper, guys. This tissue paper is beautiful. I'm going to use this in my art journal. This tissue paper is gorgeous. I'm going to use it. Definitely going to use this in my art journal. Look at this, guys. First the tissue paper. Isn't that beautiful? I will definitely use this in my art journal. Definitely. So, and then a little note on this. And so here is the pocket letter, and I am totally in love. She also included some page flags, and they are awesome. They're so cool. Look at this. Oh, I will zoom out a bit so you can see. Look how beautiful. This is mixed media heaven. I love it. I love the feathers. I love everything about this pocket letter. I will give you a little close-up on all the pockets. It's gorgeous. I totally, totally love this. Totally love this. And then there are some goodies, of course, in the back. And here is her note to me. And I so, so, so love this. Ilya, thank you so, so much. So much. And I would love to swap with you again. This beautiful, guys. Look at this. So, that was my happy mail from Ilya. And happy mail for Coda, of course. Then I also received today some happy mail from Margaret. Margaret, thank you so much. I love reading your letter. It is amazing. Margaret has sent me these beautiful papers, and she made me a tag with a quote on it. It's beautiful, and it's coffee stained, and I will put this in my journal. Beautiful. And she also included this, guys, look at this. This is gorgeous. And then there is some ephemera in here from South Africa. It's so cool. I love this so much, guys. Then her letter was awesome. This is her letter. Look at this, guys. She wrote me a huge letter and I loved reading it. You made me smile. You made me giggle with your letter. And I will treasure this one and I will write you back. And it is amazing. Amazing. I so love your letter. I really do. And she also included some... This is another part of the letter. It's so cool. She wrote so much to me and I so like that because I so love reading it. And then she included some ephemera pieces for me and a piece of art. And I love that. So she's from South Africa. And the funny thing about that is that this is in her language, but it's almost exactly like Dutch. So it's funny because I know what everything says. And I love this. Look at this cactus, guys. It's so cool. It's so cool. This is so cool. This is Dutch. What? This is so cool. I love all of it. And I will use this in my journal. I will definitely use this in my journal. It is so cool. I also love this card. So beautiful. So, so beautiful. I'm so happy with this. You really made my day with your letter. It's awesome. And then this is what she painted. Look at this, guys. This is so cool. This is so, so cool. I will give this a special place in my room. I love all the art that you sent me that you make. Because it's so personal. It's a little piece of you. I love it. I love it. It's gorgeous. Gorgeous. And then she did something else what was so exciting. She sent me some pictures from where she lives. So her view. So that's so cool. Look at that nature, guys. This is amazing. This is so cool. And on the back of some photos, she wrote a little story about it. This is so cool. So awesome. I loved watching these pictures, I really did. And then she sent me two postcards from South Africa. Look at how beautiful these colors are. Just perfect. And a magazine cutout with beautiful nature. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. I so loved everything, Margaret. Everything. Everything you made for me. Everything. And Coda loved it too. And I will try to write just as awesome letter as you did to me. And I really, really enjoyed everything you sent me. Thank you so much, Margaret. It's so cool. So cool. I love everything. So that was my happy mail from Margaret. It was so cool, guys. So awesome. I love it. Everything you sent me. Then, I also got happy mail from Estelle. And she's from the Netherlands. Look at this washi. Look at that, guys. It's cat washi. And I loved her mail. It is amazing. So, I don't want to turn around the envelope because her address is on there. So, if I turn this around, this is her letter, and in her letter I'm not sure if I can show, but I really want to show. She sent me a picture of her cat because she know I love cat, and look, she's so beautiful. She's pretty, so pretty. Such a beautiful kitty cat. I'm so happy. And her envelope was sealed with this wax seal. I didn't want to break it, so I ripped the envelope apart on top because I really didn't want to break the seal. It's so cool. And then she sent some paper clips. These are awesome, guys. These are so awesome. And this one, so pretty. So, so pretty. And two others, some paper clips. So cool. And then we have some post-it notes, and there is one page flag in here. I totally agree with that one, of course. There is a post-it note that says, home is where the cat is. Home is where the cat is. Look at this, guys. This is my post-it note. This is me. This is me. In a nutshell. And then these cuties. Good food is good mood. And then this with this cute cloud and a rainbow and these hearts and stars. And I love all of these post-it notes. So if I get my take 5 bucket and pull the prompt sticky notes again, I know which ones I'm going to use. I know which ones I'm going to use. I love the cat one. That will be perfect in my journal. This is gorgeous, guys. I love it. I love it. Then she sent me a little baggie with some cutout stickers and washi. And she did something cool with the washi. She put it on a pencil. So that is so awesome. And I will show you some of the washi because it is such cool washi tape. It is so cool. I totally love this. I hope you can see the washi. This is so cool. So, so cool. Hello, Kore. And then we have this washi. And I love this one. Too, please. I want to show you. Focus. Look at this amazing washi. Can you tell me where you get this from, Estelle? Because this is, I haven't seen this washi before. It's so cool. And this one is from the Galaxy. So that is also so, so cool. Look at that. And then there is my favorite washi. She put on washi with the cats. The washi on the envelope. You made my day with this one. It's so cool. I need more of this in my life. Focus, camera. Focus. Look at this, guys. This is so cool. So, and then I did have this one myself and I love it. It's from Hema, I know. Hema. And I love this washi. This is beautiful washi tape. Please focus, camera. I love this. So, that was the washi. Then she also sent me some stickers and cutouts that I can use in my journal. And some butterflies. And of course I love butterflies. So she sent me these. And they are so pretty. I love butterflies, but you already know that. Then some stickers. Maybe I should zoom in again. I will zoom in a bit. So some stickers. And I love Disney, so that's cool. Then some things I can cut out. So these are also super cool. I love the glasses and the bag. Then, this was awesome. She sent me a notebook. Look at this notebook, guys. It's so, so pretty. So pretty. Maybe I will turn this one into an art journal, Estelle. Because it's gorgeous. It's pretty. I so love this. I so love this. Then she also sent me some beautiful papers in my favorite colors. Look at this, and they're gold foiled. So, so pretty. So beautiful. Then I also got some cool napkins. I love this one. This is pretty. This is gorgeous. And then this one is so cool. It is a huge eyeball. It is a huge eyeball. I think I need to send this to Leanne. This is beautiful. Huge eyeball, I love it. So, then she sent me some papers as well, and they're beautiful. Beautiful papers. Beautiful papers with butterflies. Florals, I love this one. I love this one, and this is so gorgeous. So pretty. I love it all so much, guys. Look at this with the crowns. So beautiful. Gorgeous papers. Gorgeous papers. So pretty. I love this one. Beautiful. Beautiful papers. All of them. This is also so cool. Such a cool paper. I love these. Oh, I love everything, guys. This is so awesome. So awesome. And this one is also so gorgeous. I think this one will fit my traveler's notebook. Precisely. I will. Let's have a look if it fits the size. I need to check. It fits. It's perfect. It fits perfectly in my traveler's notebook. That is so cool. Okay, so I needed to check that because I love this paper. I don't want to cut it apart. And then she sent me some purple and these cute little birds. And I think I will just cut this paper apart and use the birds individually. And then something so cool. This is vellum, I believe, and there are shells on it. She sent me printed vellum. Did you print this yourself? Because I'm really wondering if you did, because there's this butterfly vellum, which I adore, and then the paper. So I'm wondering, did you print this yourself? Because I love it. Same with this heart vellum. Gorgeous, I love it. And then the hard paper, I love it. Everything, so cool. And then another sheet with lots of florals and butterflies and pink, and you know, this is me. So I got super spoiled again today, and I love what you all have sent to me. And I want to let you know that I have sent out some Happy Mail today. Of course, still busy working on all the beautiful things you sent to me and writing all letters to you. And I'm so excited because I really like to have like the little letters, you know, like the talking. It feels so much more personal and that we are more connected. And I'm so grateful, guys. Thank you all so much. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I want to thank you all for all your love and support. And I will see you all next time. Bye!